Reverse it. Stay. Okay. Okay. Good boy. Good boy, Jax. You stay. Okay. Good boy. Good job. What's up, mother lovers? No, I'm just kidding. What is up? Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. It's already off to a little bit of a weird start. I was up at 6:30. Got ready because I have to go to work today. I know. But it's only for 3 hours, so it's not too bad. The other weird thing that happened was me and Becca were sitting right up here in the kitchen, and then all of a sudden downstairs our TV just turned on, just randomly, which has never happened before. When I'm done with work, I am gonna go meet her at the gym, gonna get a little workout in, and then I think we're just hanging at the house this afternoon. We have dinner plans tonight, going out for a nice dinner, meeting some friends. And then I think after that, we're gonna go see some live music at a bar or something like that. So we will catch you later.
Coffee. Doggies. Golden Girls. Good boy! Come on, Ruger. Ruger, do you want to go in the front?
Okay. Is the Jeep thing like the motorcycle thing? Like, you know, when you're on the bikes and you see another bike and you have to like wave? Is the Jeep thing like that? Am I supposed to be waving at people because they drive Jeeps and I drive a Jeep now? Am I that? I really just didn't know this?
This is what I'm dealing with.
Hey guys, on the way to the gym, I decided to stop at the Humane Society because we've had some potty pads since Ruger was like a puppy, like since our old condo that we lived in before we even bought the house. We've had these potty pads and we haven't used them, so we thought we would just donate them here. Ruger, sit, stay. Stay.
Stay. Okay.
Good boy.
Good
boy, Ruger.
All right, what are we doing?
Going on date night.
Date night?
Ooh. Where are we going?
We are going to dinner with Ben, Morgan, and Noah, and we're going to Stone Cellar. You've never been there?
Never been there.
It's like a comedy place upstairs or something, I think. I've never been upstairs. And then it's like a restaurant like underneath, and it's really cool. I remember the food being good. I don't remember what I got, but I've only been there once. So I'm excited. I do remember their old fashions.
Yeah.
So that's obviously
that's what you're going to get to drink.
Is that where you're going to get?
Maybe. Let's see.
What are you craving?
For a drink or for food?
Both.
I don't know. You said like a Reuben. They have a Reuben, and that sounds good.
Yeah.
But I'll check the menu. Going into it not knowing so that I can just pick something rather than debating and going back and forth on it.
Crap. So, and then after dinner, we're going to go visit Sam, Brian, and Josie.
Little baby.
I'm so excited. And then after that, we're going to go and be on our own and do our own little date night and go to Deja Vu. It's a martini lounge. It's like my favorite place to go. They have like a bunch of bands tonight, which for a martini lounge, I mean, it's like usually packed when they have bands because it's such like a small place, you know. Visaria Wild Adriatic, which is also a last minute addition, and to finish off things, our hometown's J Council.
What if it's a
It's not gonna be screamo, but either way, it'll be cool because it's like a different kind of date night, you know?
Yeah. Check out some new bands.
Finish the night off with a little martini?
Probably not.
Probably yes. Bye, Lacey. She's so funny. We just left Sam and Brian's, and now we're going to Deja. Every time I see Josie, I get like
a baby fever.
Baby fever. She's so cute. Look at her though. Bye, Lacey.
What's it called?
Becca's cinnamon rolls.
Good morning, happy Sunday, guys. A little bit of a late start today. Well, not really a late start for us, but late start to filming. So, I'm very excited today because we are on our way to an RV and boat show, which is gonna be sweet. There's like, supposed to be tons of boats there, tons of like camping stuff, whatever. So we are meeting her parents there, and they have like a camper and a boat and stuff, so they're big into all this stuff, so they were coming into town for it. So we're gonna go wander around, look at some boats and some RVs and campers and stuff, and you know, just hang out and have a good time.
Brian, this is what I want.
That's what you want.
That's what I want.
I like that part.
It's a little electric motor deal?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I like this better.
Wow.
Oh, Dale.
Freezer, baby. Wow. Did you see that coming up with steps?
This one, he says
it's
too big for him.
It's 39.
I want to look upstairs.
39.
All for your grandkids to go up there.
Look at that.
That's a little room. This is nuts.
Well, this
it's
is
got like a separate little room. Little room?
This is all pretty much the same.
Yeah.
But as far as this side, this is quite
this.
Different.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Get somebody got their own little room.
Yeah.
Pull the bed out and
yes,
sleep in,
a,
or
what? That's definitely bad.
That's not a bad idea for something this big.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think this is the first one I've seen that has a
I've never
separate
seen
room.
Like that.
Dale, this is the best one. You can live with my
Wow. Be, should be a washer and dryer, you know, that looks back in there.
What do you think?
What?
Everything.
It makes you want to get a camper. Like, I never really wanted. That was never something that I was like, oh, this is gonna be camping, you know?
The toy haulers are super sick with, like, the
yeah.
little
I
patio
would,
on the back
yeah.
and stuff. And we
I
would
think,
need
them. Like, I always used to make fun of you when you would say, oh, when we retire, I'm gonna get a RV. But now I'm kind of like,
maybe
it
we'll
almost
just get
makes camper sense
instead.
Because if we just buy land, like on a lake or something, or on a river, we can just build a garage,
We'll go check out some boats now, though, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is what we came
for. This is what you came for.
This is what we came for. I'm excited.
Better leave that fence open.
Meh, 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 meh. What's up, guys? Just hopped in the truck to take the pups over to my parents' house. I gotta run and help them with something real quick and then shoot back home and eat dinner with Becca. What are you up to, girl? You got the big stick there. Is that yours? That's quite the stick you got, huh? Yeah. There you go. Oh, hey, doggy. Hey, you. What's up, little man? What's up, Murph, huh? What's up, big guy, huh? You big old bear. Huh? I don't know, he's pretty big.
Oh, hey, hey, dude, don't pee on his head. Dude, how are you gonna get peed on? Come on, man. Now you gotta have a bath tonight. Well, you're both getting a bath, man. You guys are filthy. You got peed on, dude. Oh my god. You would be the one to get peed on. Jax. You wanna go home now that you got peed on? Thanks, man. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Well, that was interesting. I'm there for like maybe 5 minutes. Playing outside with the dogs. Jax gets peed on. Like, on his head by my brother's dog. He is such a klutz. Always in the wrong place, wrong time. And this time it was under a stream of urine. Okay.
You can do it. Come on down. I know we got peed on, but it's gonna be okay. There you go, good boy.
Oatmeal bars.
Alright guys, so we are gonna call it a night. Thank you guys for watching. We'll have another video posted soon. Make sure to like this video if you like it and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next one. See ya.
Thanks for watching. Tune in next week, guys.